Webinars are different from online learning in that they tend to be to a larger audience and perhaps less interaction, although really there isn't any excuse for not having any interaction within a webinar. Because they're short, and also quite often recordings are available after the event, they are cost effective and they are practical because you can watch them in your own time.